Now, you've got a children's book out, so what was it like writing that? Tell us about it.
It was delightful. I just, I thought, well, I'm writing this for, you know, children from about the age of six, so I wondered what I was like, and of course we all have our inner child still present, and so I just regressed to being a seven-year-old boy and wrote the story that I used to make up for myself about my neighbours in Teddington, that they weren't human beings at all because they were quite a hairy family. I used to make up the story that they were hyenas living in disguise. So this is their story and how they have to keep their tails hidden at all times.
All names have been changed, I assume.
Yes, they have. Well, they know who they are.